Oh, man.
Oh, great. I'm going to have to do this quest. With very little stem packs and... Yeah.
You read that article? Damn sense to be in.
I think it's okay to use my SMG. I mean, I got a decent amount of bullets, I would say. Grognak. Every issue of Grognak the Barbarian you collect adds a rank in the Barbarian perk, which grants a slight increase to melee and unarmed damage. Huh, interesting. Grognak the Barbarian.
Blood on the harp. Oh, man.
Yeah, I want to get back, work on my weapons, work on my armor. Just overwhelming because I'm getting a lot of armor and shit. It's pretty easy in Skyrim to figure out, like, which ones were good. This game, it's a little difficult, I would say. Just because the way they name it, I'm not too crazy about it. Doesn't really help me too much. But we'll see. Great. Didn't want to be doing this yet. I don't know if I'm going to have to face any mutant freaks out there. Hearing something. Sorry, gonna have to do your quest later. Finding my son. Search for clues to Kellogg. There's one dirty ashtray with the San Francisco.
San Francisco sunlights. Kellogg's preferred brand, all right.
Kellogg's.
Okay, boy. Let's track him.
Let's go get that cereal. Kellogg's cereal. Hooray. Here, let me quick save right here. Uh-oh. Oh, what the fuck, game? What the fuck? Get him. I have no AP, of course. Never have AP. Ow. I don't know why I was reloading. Get away from me. Ow, what the fuck is going on here? God, you suck with this thing. Wow. Dead. All right, bottle caps. Blue material. There's one more. Alright. Killed him. Good. Subway token. Why not? Yeah, this is really expensive. This SMG. Let's go back to my... this gun. Don't like it now because I don't like the sight I have on it. Whatever. Oh, God. Search for clues to Kellogg. Around is this? Oh, my God, I'm getting sick of this. I need to go back. Don't want to cancel this mission, though. Not yet, anyways. It's So sick of running out of space. Oh, military grade circuit board weighs a lot. I'm just getting sick of this. I don't know what to drop. Alright, fire rate's better on this. I might just drop prime one. That's 3.2. Fire rate. Better range. Better accuracy. Yeah, let's just drop this prime one. Deal with this bullshit. I'm so sick of this. Oh my god. Move out of the fucking way.
Lost descent, boy.
Move out of the fucking way, dog. Oh my god. This dog just gets in the fucking way. Move out of the fucking way, dog. Vacuum tube. Well, this looks familiar, honestly. This road. Definitely the style of the roads they have in Boston. Fucking dog's in the way. Move out of the fucking way, dog. Move! I have to keep hitting him because I can't get through. Move out of the fucking way, okay? Thank you. I feel mean, but I can't move him. It only wants me to talk to him. Oh, what the fuck are you doing? Oh, wait. Is it out here? Oh, it was.
Bloody bandages. Dogmeat can track this.
Alright.
What do you think, boy? Enough to go on?
Alright. I thought I wanted to... me to investigate that dude. It was a bit mean, but whatever. He does really get in the way sometimes. He's useful, and then he's like, just gets in my way at other times. Drives me nuts. I gotta stop running. Okay, you can keep running, but I need the AP. Yeah, exactly. Exactly why I said I need the AP. Nice. I'll take the bottle cap. I can't hold all the meat. No, you're kidding me. Why? All freaking beasts. Why? That did nothing. You're kidding me. I don't want to face you. Ow! Leave me alone, you fucking bear. What the fuck was that? Oh my god, why is everything in the attacking me? Oh my god, you die. Alright, left. Come on, get in there. Ow. This guy's got good meat, but I don't think I have anything. I don't think I can take it. My god. Let's see. Ribeye steak. Guess I'll just eat the ribeye steak. Why the hell not? How much is that? Yeah, that sucks. I can pick that up. I can't take his hide, though, I don't think. Yeah, it's 2.5 pounds. Miss, miss, miss. Oh, he was hitting him. What the fuck? There we go. Just gonna wait. Alright. These giant dragonflies. Yeah, this, I like this gun. This is a good gun. This is the starting gun they gave me at the beginning of the game. I just feel like I can keep, just keep modifying this one. See if we can make better guns. Oh, great. Spiral staircase. Keep going. Keep on going. Might as well, you get some experience to taking those down for whatever reason, I'm not sure. Drinking glass. You have one of those,
Gwinnett Stout. One of his creature comforts.
What am I doing? What the hell am I doing?
What do you think, boy? Enough to go on?
Great. Where are we going? A lot of exploring. Those bears actually aren't that tough. It's better since I have like a companion, I can focus my firepower on them. Oh, I almost fell through there. That would have really have pissed me off. Let's do a quick save. Into my dog. Oh, that's awesome. He bounced back and my dog attacked him. Uh-oh. More freaks. More freaks to contend with. Dead. Get out of my fucking way. Ow! That's why I'm saying get out of my way. Spatula, silver tablespoon, I'll pass. Getting some radiation, that's not cool. Alright, what town is this, actually? Buffets. I don't know what town this was, I didn't see any signs. Curious though. Reunions.
Critical signs. Alert. Critical signs. Attention, assailant. Lower your weapons immediately.
Another one of his stogies.
What am I doing? My dogs smell it, I guess. If I activate this, would this attack me? Save it real quickly. Saw that I could activate it. No, maybe not. Thought I saw it. Where'd my dog go? Okay. There. Okay. Upside down stop sign. Meat. That I wish I could eat. Can't do it though. Gotta save my space. I swear you can get up there. Alright, he's going over here. where he's going. Where are you going, Dogmeat? That is the question. Another one of these.
What do you think, boy? Was this our man?
Oh, God, a lot of clues. Oh, wow, I'm looking at Boss from the distance now. I can see the John Hancock building. I don't know where I'm going. All right. Interesting, interesting. Very interesting. Fort Hagen. All right. I don't know what fort that is. I know Fort Devon's.
Is this the place? Is he in here, boy?
Find a way into Fort Hagen.
Hey, come on.
No, I hear it. Oh, you. I hate those things. Drive me nuts. Another one of you guys, huh? Let's see if I can get some cheap shots. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Took 8 shots. Alright. Alright, see if I can destroy it with my bat. Let me sneak up on it. Oh, what? So I can use... I didn't know that I could use vats with my bat. That's awesome. Enhanced targeting card. Yeah, I'm... And of course my dog's not following me. Where are you? He's not up here. Come on, dog. What the fuck? I'm getting so sick of being over-encumbered. You know what? Fuck it. I can't take it anymore. I gotta drop my junk. And after that, I'm just gonna... I don't even know. I have to drop stuff. It's just... It's not cool. Oh, tin cans. Drop those. Of course, that's... Doesn't weigh much. Nuclear material. It weighs 2 pounds. Biometric scanner. Fiber optics. Drop the baseball, I guess. Man, this sucks. I'm getting really tired of this. I don't know what to drop. I'm not willing to part with stuff. Great. I don't know what to part with. Bottle cap mine. I don't know that I'm ever gonna use this, but man. Alright, I'm gonna have to just put this one on hold and go back, because I've just got way too much shit. I wonder if I can... Hold on a second. I'm gonna pick this stuff up again. Can I fast travel? Because I heard that you can. I was reading somewhere that you can fast travel while you're over-encumbered. So, first of all, let me see where the hell I am. Fort Hagen. Oh, what the fuck? Okay. Can I zoom out? Let me zoom out. Okay, here we go. You sit like Skyrim. Whoa, what? Wow. Alright. It's a pretty good bit. So... University Point... Look in here. It's Diamond City. Fenway Park's there. I have to look at a real life map to see. I don't really know if they'll have, like... That looks like Rose Wharf over here. I'm gonna have to check that out eventually. It's another cool place. Yeah, I'm gonna see if I can... Uh-oh, what's that? I don't know what that means. Let's see if I can fast travel here. Fast travel? Oh, yeah, that obviously what I've read was wrong. You can't fast travel, you're over encumbered. Alright. I'm gonna have to sack. Oh, wait, you know what? Where's my dog? I know he ran off or he did something stupid. What's this? Rounds, enhanced targeting cards. Where the fuck is my dog? Seriously, where the fuck did he go? When you fucking need him the most, he disappears. Might as well keep grabbing these. I don't know where the fuck my dog went. I gotta keep going. I just gotta go slow here. I can find him. Fucking A. Where are you? Is he back over here? You asshole. You've been sitting here the whole time? I told you to come.
Hey.
I told him to follow me.
Moving
Why
out.
Didn't he follow me? Asshole. Asshole dog. Make me walk all the way back. Alright. Put all this stuff away. Alright, now I should be able to fast travel. I've got to do it. I don't feel like walking all the way back. Well, I could. Take me a long time, and it, I don't know, it just might be a waste of time. I'm just gonna fast travel back. Normally I try to avoid fast traveling, just cause I, when I was watching Let's Plays, I kinda like to watch people explore. So I figured it'd be kinda just boring just to watch someone fast travel, but I guess I can just travel back afterwards. I really just need to empty out my inventory. I get way too much shit.